In a tweet Saturday morning, President Donald Trump says he has complete power to pardon. His tweet appears to be a response to a Washington Post